What's going on, y'all? It's the Dark Lord Destro making another video. I decided last night to check out this new DirecTV Now app that's out for your laptop, your desktop. It's also out for the Amazon Fire Stick. And I think it just came out. This debuted on Saturday, so I wanted to, I heard about it and it came up on my Amazon Fire Stick menu. So I decided to check it out and see what it's all about. I'm going to show you how it's like on the PC, and I'm going to show you how it's like on Amazon Fire Stick. Okay, as you see, I'm scrolling down here, just your basic menus. It's pretty much a similar setup to Sling TV. Now, as you know already, I made a review 2 months ago about PlayStation View. And the reason why I also have Sling TV and I'm trying this out is because Viacom, or actually PlayStation, took away a lot of Viacom's channels, or all their channels, and so we decided to go to Sling TV. So now we got Sling TV for certain amount of channels and PlayStation View for another set of channels. But I'm looking at this DirecTV app, and I'm like, okay, well, we can get all the channels we want, well, mainly for my girlfriend, and only spend $35. So let's check out a little bit of the wrestling here. Turn the volume up. Okay, as you can see, it looks like it's a little choppy. I don't know if it's my internet connection. I don't know if it's a laptop. Maybe I have programs running in the background. It could be it. It's possible. Okay. Just scrolling through here. There's a few, like I said, movies. And it's pretty much the same setup as, looks more like Sling than it does PlayStation View. So, you got a little list of movies that you can choose from. Looks like movies that have been out for a while, and it looks like movies that are like, that are made for TV with commercials and stuff. Because as you're about to see, I'm about to select two guns, and it looks like, something that's formatted, to be shown on regular TV. Now, every time you load a channel, that blue line that loads up. Now, that's the downfall. It seems like it takes longer for it to load up than it does PlayStation View and Sling TV. It's still a little choppy. The words aren't in sync. You got a face only a mother can love? That don't apply to you. You are. See, it's skipping. What are you doing? That's no good. If good thing with a 7-day trial. I mean, I guess it's what they have to give you a trial for. It's, make sure you like it, that it works for you, and if you decide to keep it going, then you pay for it. Okay. Now you go to networks. It has a listing of all the networks. Now, a good thing about it, as I was saying earlier, they got a deal to where now you get over 100 channels for $35, and once you get that. Get that price, you must continue to pay at that price. If you cancel and then try to get that same price, you won't. You'll end up paying $60. So they do have a special going on to where, you get 100 plus channels for only $35. That's a great deal compared to what PlayStation View. We're paying $30 PlayStation View, and we're paying what, 60 for or 50, I'm sorry, 50 for a Sling TV. So this is a great option. But as of right now, I'm looking at the computer, and the computer version or the laptop version of this, it looks like the streaming is running just choppy. And once again, it could be because I have things in the background running. I've got two or three browsers open, plus I had this device that's recording the footage that's showing right now, so maybe that's making it choppy. I don't know. Let's go back to the wrestling. Like I said, it's a little bit choppy. It runs smooth for a little bit. Then all of a sudden, as you can see right there, it begins to skip. So. Good old wrestling. All All right, enough of that. Okay, let's just scroll down and let's go to ESPN. Let's see. Let's look at the basketball and see how that looks. We got some college basketball going on. Once again, that blue line goes on the screen. It's going to take about a few seconds to load up, and then it'll appear on the screen.
They're going to trade off scoring 18, 19 points. And trade off being the
leader. And as you can see, it's slowing down. It's skipping. And it's choppy. And as I said before, it could be because I've got this program running and it's capturing this footage. And maybe, you know, my laptop's not powerful enough and that's why I'm skipping. I doubt it's my internet connection because I'm right 10 feet away from the router. So, don't know. Now I'm going to try another ESPN channel, and right after that, I'm going to take you over to the Amazon Fire Stick, see how that looks. Now, I'm using my cell phone to record the footage because I don't have a legit or real camera, so I'm going to show you this, and then in a few seconds here, I'm going to show you the DirecTV Now app that's on the Amazon Fire Stick, and I'll be using my cell phone to record because the Amazon Fire Stick will record when I have my game catching device hooked up. It just knows that it blocks it. So here we go. Okay. As I was saying, this is the Fire Stick, the app that's on the Fire Stick, DirecTV Now, and I'm using the camera to hold it up so you can kind of see. Okay, it's got the menus. It's in alphabetical order, which is good because Sling TV doesn't have it in alphabetical order, and I don't understand why it doesn't, but this makes sense. Okay. Now, since they have local stations, now I live in the D.C. area, so I'm assuming it's Fox D.C. I don't know for certain. Okay, let's go to ESPN. Let's go back to ESPN. Let's go back to that basketball game that was choppy that was on the laptop. Let's see how it runs on the Fire Stick. Okay, look at this, clear, nice and smooth. This is on the Amazon Fire Stick. Okay. Now, maybe the reason why, because like I said, I have a lot of things running in the background on my laptop, and maybe it has something to do with it. I don't know. It could be something on their end. You know, they just debuted this 2 or 3 days ago, so maybe it's them, maybe it's me. I don't know, but as you can tell, it runs very smooth on the Amazon Fire Stick. Okay, just scroll through some more channels. Like I said, they're in alphabetical order. Yep, this has all the channels so far, so good. It has all the channels that we need. You know, I'm all about saving a dollar. Yeah, this stuff with my girlfriend. I don't watch TV, but my girlfriend loves TV. And yeah, we can use Kodi, but it's a little bit complicated for her. I have Kodi, and I used to watch certain movies. But let's go to Ink Master, because this is season finale coming on later on tonight. My girlfriend's into that. And so, it's commercial right now. But, I saw a little blemish on the screen on the bottom. But regardless of all that, you know, it seems like it runs pretty good. I'm going to run it for a few more days, and I'll decide whether or not that we're going to keep it or not. So, tell me what you think. Talk to you later. Peace.